There's a lot of LSU love going into space with Artemis. That just gave me chills thinking about that, right? I am currently a quality engineer with the Space Launch System, and our mission is the Artemis mission. I've always known since being little I wanted to be a scientist. So at 9, I got a telescope, and that really triggered wanting to be in space or wanting to know about it, and I wanted to be an astronaut. And at 17, I went to get my physical for the Air Force, and that's when I found out that I had a significant hearing loss and I didn't qualify. I didn't qualify for the Air Force. I didn't qualify to be an astronaut either. And then when I started college, I did 88 and 89, and I did a cross-enrollment program from Southern to LSU. And then I got pregnant, got married, had a family, traveled, divorced, came back home and went back to school after 10 years and started LSU again in 2000. I studied electrical engineering because I was non-traditional, so I was older than everybody else. But it was a great experience, and even doing it that way, I wouldn't redo it a different way. I really enjoyed being able to do it the way that I did it. When I left LSU and then went to the University of Alabama, I ended up studying material science with a concentration in physics. I was given an LSU hard hat, and it was actually one of the hard hats that was used in building the engineering building. It gives me a lot of pride to be able to walk the factory with my hat on, because I know it's my time at LSU that made this possible. It was that opening of the door, being able to have my family on campus with me, being able to make it affordable for me to be able to do that. LSU gave me my second chance. Being able to work at NASA, we do a lot of outreach. And so when we established a nonprofit, it was so that I could do more outreach in the community. The book that I wrote is called Dr. H Explores the Universe, and the character is based off of me, so she's also hearing impaired in the book. But it's a 6-book series where we go to the planets and then the constellations, the moon, and then the dwarf planets. We created the book actually for diversity reasons, so that kids could see that people who look like them and people who don't look like them can do amazing things. I'm here in Louisiana because I want to be able to make the impact here. I want to be able to make a change in our state, so that when our kids are coming up and when my grandkids are coming up, you know, they actually know that what they want to do is actually possible.